that a crisis looms for the United Kingdom's armed forces as the National Audit Office has revealed a $21.6 billion shortfall in equipment funding over the next decade. This marks the largest deficit in a decade, intensifying concerns for defence chiefs amidst heightened geopolitical risks. Soaring costs in nuclear and naval programmes, coupled with high inflation, have propelled the future budget to about $386 billion for 2023 to 2033, exceeding projections by $20 billion. Now, the Ministry of Defence has acknowledged its marked deterioration in its financial position. The urgency to address this issue is fueled by Russia's war in Ukraine, emphasizing the critical need for increased military spending across Europe. In response to the watchdog's report, Defence Minister Grant Shapps has asserted confidence in living within the equipment budget, even suggesting potential surpluses over the next decade. Now, despite a recent $6 billion increase in defence spending, concerns linger over the affordability of the MOD's equipment plan. Now, the government's aspirations to raise the defence spending to about 2.5% of the GDP remains unaccounted for in this report, leaving some serious questions about the long-term implications for the United Kingdom's national security. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.